This week, the growing frustration over the border restrictions that have been extended for another month. Canada's Prime Minister wins a third term, but not the majority he had hoped in Parliament. Also, New York's governor says the state will move ahead with a major project to run hydropower from Quebec under Lake Champlain to power a million homes in New York City. And merchants in Malone add a little color to their businesses.